this model shows the sun and moon moving around in the sky in chariots. This is very interesting because this is the same detail in the modern flat earth model as well. Of course, without the chariots and horses. According to modern flat earth theory, the earth is stationary and the sun and moon are moving around it. In ancient India, several texts and stories talk about the flat earth model. Now, why does Hinduism have to talk about the shape of the earth?